Every time I talk to you, Billy Two Eagles, it seems like I'm always saying, what a fantastic match, but what a fantastic match.
You know, Mr. Collins, it's nice to be back here in the Pacific Northwest. And I'll tell you what, December the 7th is going to be in Goldendale, baby. And I'll tell you, all my Indian friends from all the way from Warren Springs, all the way to Snoqualmie, brother, they're going to come down, baby, because Big Junction, that's my home, baby. And I know one thing. All the people there are going to support Billy Two Eagles and Mike Winters, baby, because I know one thing. We're going to take care of business, Mr. Mike.
I tell you what, Don Cox, what I'm looking forward to seeing is this big bruiser, Brian. You know, he's coming out here. He's a big, strong, good kid. And now this Colonel DeBeers and Rambo come out there. I can't wait to see him put that full Nelson on Rambo and just twist him around like a little pretzel. It's something to look forward to, folks.
Oh, man.
Mr. Cox, we're getting ready, baby. And I'll tell you what, we better ready, buddy, because Goldendale, we're coming down to December the 7th. One thing right now, brother, with all the Indian people, Mike Winters, and all the Indians from the tribe are going to be behind us, baby, because Billy Two Eagles and Mike Winters are here to stay, baby.
All right, and that headdress is a weapon. All right, we'll be back with more after this timeout.